Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Keola, if you guys are new here. So as you can tell by the title, I am talking about Aritzia's clientele sale, which is coming up pretty soon. Probably by the time this video gets posted, the sale will probably be going on, so that's super fun. This was kind of a very last minute idea. If you guys don't normally shop at Aritzia or are kind of unfamiliar with the whole clientele sale, it's basically when Aritzia thanks their clients for their loyalty through providing sales. So yeah, that's basically what clientele is about. And one thing I really like about this time of year, whenever clientele is going on, even if you're not familiar with Aritzia and you're not a frequent shopper at Aritzia, I feel like everybody can benefit. As you would likely know, Aritzia's merchandise does not really go on sale. It hardly ever goes on sale, probably once or twice a year. So I do feel that even if you aren't a frequent shopper, there's a general sale. Unfortunately, I am unable to provide you guys with any specific dates about when it starts. However, I am here to kind of give you guys some tips and tricks when shopping the sale. I know TikTok has been going crazy over clientele and people speculating like dates and stuff and discounts and all this stuff. But like I said, by the time this video is out, you guys probably would have heard about the sale already or are going to pretty soon. Even if you don't frequently shop at Aritzia, summer time is definitely around the time where you'll start to see things start to slowly go on sale. So that is always great for everybody. One thing that I do definitely want to mention is that because, like I said, these products don't normally go on sale, I would highly recommend that you guys add certain things to your wish list that you've been eyeing for a really long time. I do this all the time, even when I'm scrolling through the website, when I'm recommending things for people and they're kind of unsure about if they really need it right now, or if they can really justify this purchase. I completely understand that because we are definitely in a really weird time right now, but I would definitely take advantage of the sale during this time and just add whatever little pieces that you've been looking at to your wish list. If it says like low stock or anything like that, I would add it to my wish list. And then if it's something that you feel like you can't live without, or you're continually thinking about, if it's something that you're constantly thinking about, definitely grab it, because a lot of product definitely does move really quickly during this time. So I would definitely keep a close eye on things that you've been wanting. Another thing I would advise is that there's so many different and great services that Aritzia does offer, and that includes Afterpay, if you guys are shopping online, where you can pay for a portion of the item and still receive it, and then you would just kind of pay for the rest, I think about 4 installments, and you can still receive the product. So this is a great way for you to secure the item for yourself and still kind of budget and not be so hard on your pockets. I think that's super great for online shoppers and for people who are either in areas where the stores close, or if you just don't feel comfortable going into shop in stores, that is definitely a great alternative. If you are able to go into stores and feel comfortable enough going into stores, I would highly also recommend, if you're still trying to save or still really wanting that product, layaway is offered. The only thing with layaway is that if you pay a portion of your money up front, the item does automatically become a final sale, and you do need to pay that off. I think within a month. I need to confirm that, but I'm pretty sure you do have a full month to pay it off. And then once it's paid off, the item is yours. It is a final sale, but at least you have your item and you're saving money. So if you are waiting on your next paycheck and you want to kind of budget, that is a great way to save and spend your money at the same time as well. Another thing I would highly advise is purchasing things that are a little bit pricier. Like I said before, clientele is a great time to purchase things, as Aritzia's product rarely ever goes on sale, and I can't stress this enough. It's such a great time to take advantage of it. I should have mentioned this before, but normally I know last year the discounts did range from about 20 to 25% off, depending on brand. I guess you guys will have to wait and see what the discounts are this year, but I would say no matter what the discount is, you're still saving a couple dollars, even if it's $5, if it's $10, $5 is still $5, and that could definitely be saved for something else. So this is such a great time for you guys to take advantage of each of these discounts. If you buy higher priced products, obviously whenever the percentage is taken off, it's gonna appear as a bigger discount. I'm not good at math, but I definitely know that 10% off of something that is only $10 is a dollar, and 10% off of something that is $100 is like $10. So either way, you're saving money, but I would definitely highly suggest that you purchase things that are maybe higher in price that you've always been eyeing. I would suggest probably denim. A Goldie's, super expensive, rarely ever go on sale. If I were you, I would buy myself a pair of a Goldie's because they never go on sale. They're such great quality jeans. So I would definitely take advantage and purchase something a little pricier. Treat yourself so you can really get the most bang for your buck in that way. I would also suggest purchasing staples. Again, they never go on sale. Just staple products that Aritzia always carries, or even a basic tee like the one that I'm wearing, the shoulder pad t-shirt. I definitely mentioned this in my last Aritzia video as well. I think my like spring summer try on. Yeah, this is such a great buy. Like staple items that you wouldn't normally think about purchasing when there's a sale, but I would definitely take advantage of that. All that basic stuff that you just need in your closet, like just staples. And if you need to re-up on some of your leggings or on some of your hoodies or your sweats, do that during this time. This is definitely the time to do so. I would also like take you guys through some of my like favorites, but I don't know if you guys would be interested in that. Let me know in the comments. I'm always open to answer questions about that as well. So yeah, I can't really think of anything else that I wanted to mention here. So yeah, I'm pretty sure something will come up and I'll probably leave it in the description box if need be. But yeah, I think that is pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This was, like I said, a pretty very last minute thing. If you guys have any questions about sizing, fit, and like general like clientele sale questions, I'd be so happy to answer those for you guys. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also turn on your post notifications so that you guys are notified every time that I post, and I will definitely see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.